Where the hell am I? I'd better have got frequent flyer miles for that flight. Lipstick.
Nothing. Damn.
girl without lipstick, but lipstick without a girl? Most curious, isn't it, Cheshire? What's also most curious is how a child like you has kept afloat in this town.
The name is Luca! And don't you think it's a little strange to be worried about my well-being? Sure, the Festival of Resurrection is peak security. The thing only happens once every 500 years. Can you blame them? Besides, when you look as good as I do, security isn't a problem. But a killer like you, on the other hand, I'm sure you've found a way.
That little girl. I've seen her somewhere.
My dear, sweet child. She is the key to your future. Listen to yourself.
Hey, don't go freaking out on me. We both know you came here for something. But what you don't know is the closer you get, the harder it's gonna be for you to get away from me and what you've done. You'll have to fess up to it all. I can't wait for you to get your hands on whatever it is you're after.
Let me guess, you want a cut? Well, if you're still alive by then, perhaps you can appeal to my generosity.
Still alive? You may be standing right in front of me, but you're definitely not living in reality. Which is a shame, because the truth is always going to be the truth. All I see when I look at you, the real you, is the truth. The truth is, you killed my father. I don't care who believes me. They can't reject the truth. The truth will set me free from your black stain on my life. The truth will allow me to expose you to the world. Then, I'll have won. And I'll do it without stooping to your level. Because I'm not a heartless witch like you. Whoa! What are you gonna do? Kill me in plain sight? Go ahead. It would only prove everything I've said about you. Well, that and sadden the hearts of a number of young ladies. Claire, and Trish, and Sylvia, and Amy. Oh, you don't want to piss her off, let me tell you. Hell hath no fury!
Excellent! Another LP? Working me to the bone. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. Took a bit to pound into shape, but the workmanship's solid. Now, go put this thing to good use.
Yeah. Ha! Ha ha ha!
Meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta?
Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister.
Sister, you've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. Time for daydreaming. My advantage.
What's the matter, sweetie? Afraid of something, are you?
Afraid? Me?
This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Thank you.